Disgusting.
This next reaction is brought to you by our Patreon
supporter, Pishner.
Thank you, new Patreon, and this is his first song request, and he wants us to do "Raise a Sullen, Drive Us Crazy." So Raz is a fictional band. The musicians are also the voice actors who portray the band in anime. And game universe Bang Dream. Have you heard of any of this?
No.
And this is a live song. And so fictional band meaning like in the anime, it's a band in anime pretty much. I am assuming. I guess that's what I mean. Slide closer to me, Eric. You don't need to be so far away, you know?
Sorry.
Get in the camera frame,
pussy. Anyway.
All right.
Sounds dope. I'm excited.
Let's do it.
I'm excited.
Let's do it.
Yep.
Let me size this up real quick.
Dude, I already love it because, like, I fucking love when DJs actually do the scratching themselves. I love it. Like Sid Wilson from Slipknot, badass.
Keyboard and guitar solo harmonies.
Fuck yeah.
I love them!
Nice! Nice pretty high five.
Like
the sound quality is really good too.
And the sound, everything sounds good. It's just like it's surprisingly really good, like quality live video recording.
Really good live quality everything. Fuck.
You like sound,
that makes no sense.
Quality, never mind.
Anyway. intro.
She's playing with like perfect technique picking on that guitar because you can see how she rests it and has it immediately ready for the next string. You don't really see close up shot like that to really see how they're doing their picking technique, but she's playing with like flawless picking technique.
Fuck yeah.
By the way. I really love her low voice. She has a very low voice, and it sounds really good. It sounds really good with her, and then like all the girls around her with the high voices is like it's meshing very good. These harmonies are flawless
Fuck
harmonies, really well executed. They're like it's like perfection. Like it's everything about it's been perfection. I'm not a fan of the snare tone. That's my only gripe with this whole thing right now. And this is definitely a song I feel like you have to be there with them live to listen to and really get into it. Yeah. So, like, for me, it feels a little dragged out. But I love it. You can tell they have a lot of skill, a lot of talent. They sound amazing. I'd love to hear more songs from them. And just to get a better vibe of their music and stuff. Because this song is not really telling me much about them, I would say. Like, I don't know. It just feels like they're just saying whoa the whole time. I know they're saying more than that, but that's how I feel right now about it. But I love it. You can tell they're really, really good. Like, everything that they're doing. Like I said, the guitar is perfect pick technique. I can't believe they zoomed up on that. The harmonies are perfect. This bass, this voice is amazing, along with the other girls that are singing. And there's a lot of, like, awesome things about this band in general.
Just love how clean it sounds. The vibes of, like, the fun or, like, the energy that they have. Ah, this is really good. I really, really like this.
You know, I just saw English subtitles in the back. I'm going to be so mad if there's caption on this and we missed it. If there is, we're going to watch it all over again. No, there's no captions. Okay. All right. Oh, okay. I'm safe. I saw English lyrics in the background. So I'm like, oh my God, is there subtitles for this? But no, none of the captions are working. So if there is subtitles.
Yeah, there's none.
There's none. Okay, good. All right. I was going to feel so bad if there was. Never tell me the Thank you, Pishner, for the request. That was good. That was a good song.
I was moist F.
I want to hear more. It wasn't my favorite. It wasn't quite my thing.
Get out of here.
Nah, it wasn't my thing. It was, but I think it's one of those things I got to be there for. Yeah, it wasn't my thing.
That was so good. That was one of my favorites of the night.
But they were amazing. They were amazing as in, like, the musicianship was awesome. They were really good. You can tell how good they were. It just wasn't my thing. It got too redundant for me. For me, that's just my taste.
Disappointed in you. Huh? I'm disappointed in you.
Disappointed in me?
I'm not mad. I'm just disappointed.
Disappointed in you. I can't like everything, okay? Damn it.
You have to.
I can't be like you and like everything, all right?
No, I don't like everything. You know I don't like everything.
Lies. No, oh, yeah. I need to do some push-ups here. Why is it that so many great Japanese metal bands, male/female, sounds like it's music for a great anime? I don't know.